Just wonderful.
I say, look at this.
Let's go. What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did? I remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete. They hadn't grown in fully yet. Looked disgusting, but hear that? What did she just say?
Kill her type.
You don't plan to muck about in this carrion now. We came here for a reason.
So how do we get up the...
The stairs. I'll fix them right away. Notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Oh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearlan of the Elven legend. Do you lit... you are. Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your...
My take?
Is foreplay...
This deal with Emir.
So she's not told you any... Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position?
Stay away from Sir...
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward. Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No. My medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Watch this. Arahan Luma! That means the Sunstone is here. Last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You got a fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
I wouldn't worry. Emperor's got plans for you, I'm sure.
Stop playing the jester and listen to me carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic. But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
Triss might object.
Ah, yes. So give Yennefer some friendly advice, would you? She'll listen to you.
You want to take Yen's place at Amir's side.
And at Ciri's. I think you understand it's inevitable. And I would truly prefer Yennefer to be far away when it happens. Holding her in the Imperial dungeon would be costly. And it would give the wrong impression.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you've things to do. I should find my own way back.
Geralt?
You and Triss have a good time?
Splendid. We finally got the chance to talk.
What about?
Everything but you. Geralt of Rivia is no longer a subject of any interest to either of us.
We started talking about the past.
But didn't finish.
Thanks, Yen.
Yes, Geralt?
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet.
Won't keep Eredin waiting that.
It seems we've...
I'm ready.
In that case...
You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
Really? Seems to me you'd started already.
We were discussing questions of a magic nature. Nothing of great interest to you.
Right, because I'm just a simple witcher.
Simple, yet with so many complexes. Not now, Geralt.
You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple, which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards.
The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir's being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyrel will wait, at a safe distance from the Naglfare.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Zirel said the same thing, only at much higher volume. I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone, which I shall do on my terms or not at all. Cyrel recognized the strength of my argument. I have no doubt you'll do the same. Cyrel, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Telling Ciri she can't do something is counterproductive, speaking from experience there. Ultimately, she does what she wants.
Let us hope.
Pardon me?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers. Unless you wish to come with me now.
No time to lose. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Follow me.
Give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. En verilith serenad, Ada eich blain, I may.
Worked.
They approach. Thank you.
Follow me. The Noggle Fair must be nearby.
Get out of my way.
Silly.
The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Almost, Sila. Almost. Skjathjad!
Violent.
Come on.
chance!
Have you seen Ciri?
She was with your help! You're not... Push him in the sea!
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
Thank you.
Avalar has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
Shit! An earthquake!
We must hurry.
it.
Dismantle? No, I can make a tear at best. But only for a moment, because there's no...
specifics yet. Will we both get through?
No. You must go alone.
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know.
Agarin! Chirgin! Agarin!
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Muddled your mind with a fortune teller's fables.
You're wrong. The white frost truly does approach. Worlds will freeze, one after another, and all life will be eradicated. Avalok gave me a choice. I made the decision. I must stop it.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, Silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Don't do this to me. Please, not now.
Geralt, believe me. Tavern, old wine, our boots drying by the fire, I'd like nothing better. Try. For you, Yen, Triss, for everyone. Keep your fingers crossed.
Thank you. The gentleman will follow.
And now decent folk are afraid to leave their homes.
Captain!
Report! 4th Kite Squadron. The Fundsberg Division as a whole. Deserters.
Does General Voorhis know?
He's at the briefing. They're not letting anyone in.
Nonsense. Get in there and report to him at once.
His Imperial Majesty
to the show everybody taken now.
Speak. Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. They're familiar with the prophecy. Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, Elven Sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
Someone's waiting for me.
Triss Merigold. Fear not. I do not intend to have her pursued. Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
She regretted not getting a chance to say goodbye.
Did she tell you this? Really?
Didn't have to. She wanted to make peace. I know that. If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go. Witcher! I do not wish to see you... ever again.
Need a hand with your wagon?
No. It's not exactly ours. More a captured vehicle. Booty, you might say.
Folk must have abandoned it in their rush. To where, I don't know. Be a shame for the Reds to claim it, loot it.
Change is coming.
Grown accustomed, we have.
With the Black Ones gone, witch hunters will move in. Yet life will roll on. We've to seize the day.
True that. So, let's get to work before night creeps up on us.
Time I was on my way. Good luck to you.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn, by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first. The former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take care now.
Oh!
I'm too old to wander the world.
Master Ort.
Probably got held back. You're late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38 and a half inch blade. Weight, just under 40 ounces. Silver-plated siderite steel core. Glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsman of the coin for my wares. When I say no Witcher has, or ever had, a better weapon, you ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Ort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Zirael. Swallow.
Classic Elder speech runes, no styling, simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, had my lackeys put out a training dummy.
Mm-hmm. Your payment. Gems only, as requested.
If you've an eye out for work, heard a Striggers prowling the Maribor Forest.
Thanks. Need to visit the tavern first, but after, who knows?
Good luck on the path, Witcher.
That's a chunk of distance.
Witches, false healers, child merchants, and filthy noble humans are hereby deemed outlaws.
Is it done?
Yes.
Did he believe you?
I have no idea.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much, but I think it worth the toil.
You've been busy. It's yours.
A witch's sword. Swallow. Ooh, beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunity soon enough, Witcher.
Let's try it out then.
Radovid had many faults. He was cruel, impetuous, and pathologically ambitious. But he was a tactical genius. That's undeniable. Commanding forces far outnumbered by his foes, he handily defeated the invader from the south. The Redanian Eagle spread its wings, taking all the north, including Novigrad and Neath. With victory in the war against Nilfgaard secured, Radovid proceeded to complete his witch hunt. As they had in Novigrad, pyres burned in Temeria and Edern, lands now liberated by the Redanian monarch. In the drive for moral renewal, simple herbalists, pellers, healers, and non-humans, all supposed heretics, were murdered in droves. For many, freedom beneath Radovid's scepter proved more tragic than servitude to another. As long as his armies went from one victory to the next, Emir's subjects remained boundlessly obedient. When a string of humiliating defeats proved Varembi's fallible, the opposition, thus far secret, attacked. The subjects of the Emperor who had danced on the graves of his foes laid him to rest in a tomb of his own. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Ceres's enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. Cirilla Fiona Ellen Rhiannon, heir to Nilfgaard's throne, chose the life of a witcher on the path. Geralt taught her all he knew, every skill he possessed, then each set off on their own. Soon, word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread throughout the north, from the Yoruga to the mountains of Gobir. And what of Geralt, you might ask? Well, he continued on as before, living hand to mouth, job to job, on the road, ever coinless. We would meet at times over a glass of strong drink to talk about the old days and speculate what could have, would have, might have been.